Sôm anh chơi, ông cứ cho.
Please be seated, said the president.
The court
is now in session.
L'audience est reprise.
This morning, according to our schedule,
ce matin,
we are now in the process already of hearing the testimony of the survivors
of the
security office of S21. The greffier, could you please verify the attendance of the parties to the proceedings and people who are involved in today's proceedings? The greffier. Mr. President, the parties to the proceedings are all present.
Les parties à la procédure sont toutes présentes.
The witness is also now available at the waiting room.
Le témoin peut comparaître, il attend dans la salle d'attente.
Before we begin our session regarding the testimony of the survivors of the S21, the chamber, the trial chamber would like to pronounce the decision on the removal of witnesses from the witness
list.
The chamber wishes to inform the
parties
and the public,
public
about issues discussed at the trial management meeting on the afternoon of the 23rd of June 2009 and subsequent decisions. In order to ensure the conduct of a fair and expeditious trial, the chamber reviewed the list of witnesses with a view to reducing the number called to testify in person. After observing the evolution of the proceedings and at the trial management meeting, the trial chamber, after reviewing the progress in the trial to date, proposed removing a number of witnesses from the witness list, clarifying that it will put before the court the statement of those witnesses who were heard before the ECCC during the investigative phase.
Par les chambres extraordinaires
the chambers thought
durant la phase d'instruction
the views of the parties on this proposal and inquired whether they wished any of these witnesses
et
to be heard
si les parties souhaitaient
in
que
person.
Certains témoins soient entendus en personne.
The co-prosecutors did not comment on individual witnesses,
des témoins particuliers,
but suggested that a reserved list of witnesses be retained for consideration at a later stage. Civil party groups 1, 3, and 4 supported the co-prosecutors'
position.
Civil party group 4 asked to hear witnesses KW 12, KW 13, KW 14, KW 18, KW 19, and KW 28 in person, but failed to give reasons for the request.
à l'appui de cette demande.
Civil party
le groupe de participants numéro 2 a demandé que soient entendus les témoins KW18, KW25, CP2/6, KW28, CP2/4 and CP2/1.
The defense agreed with the chamber's proposal, with the exception of the suggestion to remove Raoul Marc-Génard from the list. The chamber notes that the defense did not seek the presence of any of these witnesses for the purpose of confrontation. In summary, reasons given by the parties are KW-13 was in the special unit and made arrests in which Chinese were involved.
Concernant des Chinois,
the accused has contested that this unit made arrests.
Procéda à des arrestations.
KW-18 would testify that the accused conducted interrogations personally, in particular on foreigners and important prisoners. This is contested by the accused. KW-25 would testify about meetings between the accused and the upper echelon, asserting that this is contested by the accused. CP2/6 would testify about visits of the accused to Chung Aik. Again, the suggestion is that this is contested by the accused. KW-28 would testify that the accused ordered arrests and torture after 1979, which would demonstrate that his claim that he hated this work and was fearful for his fate
is not credible.
CP2/4 would testify about the conditions of staff and forced marriages
dans lesquelles
at S24.
Vivre et travailler, ainsi que concernant les mariages
CP2/1 would testify about the direct communication between the accused and Division 2
entre l'accusé
and give
et la deuxième
evidence
division
about the time after the collapse of the Khmer Rouge regime. Raoul Marc-Génard is a researcher of the crimes during the Democratic Cambodia period and has visited 196 prisons. He would therefore be in a position to compare them with S21. In addition, it would be unfair not to let the defense call an expert to give testimony. The decision 1. The chamber notes that during the trial management meeting, no party objected to the removal from the witness list of the following witnesses and to their written statements made before the ECCC during the investigating phase being put before the court.
Des positions qui seront introduites au débat en application de la règle 87.3 du règlement intérieur.
In the absence of any objection from the parties, the chamber considers that the parties do not request the personal appearance of any of the following witnesses in court. KW-16, KW-17, CP2/7, Nick Dunlop, KW-27, KW-06, CP2/10. Are there any objections
y a-t-il des objections
that the chamber has not already heard concerning these witnesses?
Pas encore fait
the chamber
la
hereby removes
témoins.
These witnesses from the witness list.
La chambre retire ses témoins
the chamber
de la
notes
liste
that
témoins.
Civil Party Group 2 has withdrawn its request to hear witnesses CP2/2 and CP2/3. The chamber decides not to call these witnesses.
Donc pas ces
3. The chamber rejects the request of Civil Party Group 2 to hear witnesses KW13, KW18, KW25, CP2/6, CP2/4, and CP2/1. Civil Party Group 4 to hear witnesses KW12, KW13, KW14, KW18, and KW19. Reasons. The chamber has considered the list of witnesses and finds that a number would give similar testimony on relevant facts. The chamber has therefore selected a group of witnesses who are likely to give the most relevant testimony in person. The parties should bear in mind that all statements made before the ECCC during the investigative phase will be put before the chamber at the relevant time. The chamber therefore removes witnesses KW12, KW13, KW18, KW19, KW25, CP2/6, and CP2/4 from the list of those who are to be heard in court. The chamber wishes to inform the parties that after further consideration, it has decided to keep witness KW28 on the list. Because the witness can testify to relevant facts concerning
Pressor.
The trial chamber considers it unnecessary to retain a reserve list of witnesses who might be called to give evidence orally.
Pour des témoins for qui être cités
on Thursday, 25th. Of June, the chamber informed the parties that it wished to remove an additional witness from the list, namely KW24, and informed the parties that they would have an opportunity to comment on this proposal today. Are there any comments on the proposal to remove KW24 from the witness list? Judge Silver Cartwright, you take the floor.
Judge Cartwright, je vous en prie.
Yes, thank you, Mr.
Merci,
President.
Monsieur le Président.
The President has asked me to state clearly
le
that
Président
if there are to be any comments concerning KW24, that absolutely no identifying details be made concerning this person. That by that we mean no identifying details as to occupation, sex, and address, nor any details about his occupation at the time that we are considering. So if there are any comments, could you please bear this in mind? Thank you.
Veuillez garder ce point bien présent à l'esprit.
Of course, this is because this is a public discussion about this particular potential witness. Thank you.
Et qu'il est question d'un témoin potentiel.
Good morning, Mr. President. Thank you, Madam Judge.
Monsieur Petit.
We have indeed brief comments about this particular witness. I would either suggest, however, that the substance of these comments would be lacking if we cannot address specifics of his expected testimony. Therefore, I would suggest, for perhaps for the sake of efficiency, either go in camera, which might not be the best, so that we can get on with the witnesses, or perhaps written comments by the close of business day tomorrow could be forwarded to the chamber, and then we can proceed with the day's business.
Et que nous passions à l'audition du témoin sans plus attendre.
The
President, I thank you, Mr. Co-Prosecutor, for your observation. And since this needs to be discussed in a closed camera or in closed session, then we will give opportunity for you to make your observation concerning this KW24 before we can make the final decision.
So the chamber would like to give opportunity
to you to give or to file the written submission by tomorrow.
L'interprète se reprend. Nous allons vous donner la possibilité de présenter vos observations par écrit d'ici la fin de la journée concernant ce témoin.
Is there any other parties who would wish to make any observation concerning KW24 since our last notice to the party in, on Thursday afternoon? The defense counsel, would you like to make any comments concerning this proposal?
Cette suggestion qui est faite?
Mr. Casawood, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Regarding the proposal to remove KW24 from the witness list, we do not have any objection because there have been several witnesses already, and since these two witnesses would only testify on the same fact, and since one is already selected, and I think it is significant to have one witness.
Et cela suffira.
Mr. President, thank you, Mr. Lawyer.
Le président, merci.
Five. In addition, the chamber wishes to inform the parties of the following technical details. The chamber will hear KW10 for 1.5 days. David Chandler for 1 day. KW23 for a half day. CP2/5 for a half day. KW34 and François Cironi-Guilbault jointly for 1 day and a half. The chamber will hear François
Cironi-Guilbault
in person.
Comparaîtra en personne.
It will hear Richard Jay Goldstone and Stéphane Hessel through
video conference.
The chamber does not accept the suggestion of the defense to provide it and the co-prosecutors with the opportunity to be next to witnesses testifying by video conference.
alors qu'il
the chamber takes this opportunity to inform the parties
that d'informer aussi les parties.
Charles Fickley has declined the invitation to testify and the chamber does not plan to compel him to appear. So this is the decision.
Voilà donc pour ce qui concerne la décision de la chambre
regarding the subsequent decisions from the trial management meeting conducted on the afternoon of
de la réunion de mise en état qui a eu lieu le jeudi 23 juin dans l'après-midi.
And except witness KW24, since the written submission is pending from the co-prosecutor, the trial chamber will make a decision on this matter after we have received his written submission.
Nous notre décision ultérieurement concernant cette personne.
There are still remaining issue concerning the legal aspect, and in order to clarify this,
c'est une question
for example, the matter of the joint criminal enterprise, I would like to give the floor to Judge Lavergne to make his observation concerning the matter. The floor is yours.
Vous avez la parole, Juge Lavergne.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you,
donc,
Mr.
S'agissant de ce dernier point,
on
la Chambre de première instance a pris note des conclusions déposées au dossier par les coprocureurs le 8 juin 2009, au terme desquelles ils demandent à la Chambre d'une part de dire que la notion juridique d'entreprise criminelle commune dans ses trois formes est applicable devant les chambres extraordinaires, et d'autre part, de faire application de cette notion dans son jugement concernant la commission des faits reprochés à l'accusé et sa responsabilité en tant que participant à une telle entreprise criminelle. La Chambre rappelle que les co-procureurs ont exprimé leur intention de recourir à cette notion d'entreprise criminelle commune dès l'audience initiale. Elle considère dès lors que la question du mode de responsabilité de l'accusé, y compris en tant que participant à une entreprise criminelle commune, est actuellement pendante devant elle et elle invite les parties à répondre aux conclusions ainsi déposées par les coprocureurs et ce suivant les conditions fixées par les directives pratiques et notamment après notification dans les langues requises par elle.
In the languages which they
la Chambre
require.
Précise enfin
finally,
qu'à ce stade, elle envisage de rendre sa décision sur ce sujet
stage,
en même temps
it
que le jugement
rendering
au fond.
Its decision on this matter at the same time as the judgment on the merits.
The President, it is the session to hear the testimony of the survivors of
S21. Nous allons passer maintenant à l'audition des survivants de S21. Je demande à l'huissier d'amener le témoin.
Into the courtroom.
Il s'agit de Monsieur Vann.
Om.
The President. Is your name Vann Nath?
Le Président, est-ce que vous vous appelez Vann Nath?
Yes.
Réponse, oui.
Question.
Question.
Do you have another name besides Nath?
Est-ce que vous avez un autre nom, outre Vann Nath?
No, I do not have one.
Non, je n'ai pas d'autre nom.
Question.
Question.
How old are you this year?
Quel âge avez-vous aujourd'hui?
Answered. I am 63
Question.
Years old.
J'ai 63 ans.
Question.
Question.
Where is your current residence?
Où est votre domicile
Answered.
Actuel? Réponse.
I lived in Matapip, Songkat Matapip, Prampi, Mekara district, Phnom Penh. Question. What is your occupation?
À Phnom Penh.
Answer. I am a painter.
Réponse. Je suis peintre.
Question.
Question.
Are you still practicing your profession
Est-ce que
as
vous
a painter?
Pratiquez toujours votre métier de peintre?
Question. Due to
Réponse.
My poor health.
Je suis en mauvaise santé.
I do not work much as a painter.
Et je ne travaille donc pas beaucoup en tant que peintre.
Question.
Question.
Have you taken an oath yet?
Avez-vous prêté serment?
Answered. Yes,
Réponse.
I have.
Oui, je l'ai fait.
Question.
Question.
Are you related by blood or by law to any people?
Avez-vous un lien de sang
in this case?
Avec Answered. Une partie à la
no.
présente affaire? Réponse. Non.
Question.
Question.
Today. The chamber invites you
La chambre vous invite aujourd'hui
to provide your testimony
à témoigner
regarding the S21 office
concernant
which is now known
S21,
as Tulslang prison
aussi connu comme la prison de Tulslang.
And in the proceedings The chamber would like to inform you.
La chambre vous informe.
Your rights and obligation as a witness.
De vos droits et vos obligations en tant que témoin.
As follows. As you are summoned by the trial chamber.
Vous êtes cité à comparaître par la chambre.
As a witness.
En tant que témoin.
In this proceeding.
Dans la présente affaire,
you have the obligation to testify.
Vous avez donc l'obligation
to the facts that you have seen,
de témoigner
have heard.
Sur les faits dont vous avez été témoin,
And
vous avez vu
secondly,
ou entendu.
As a witness,
Et deuxièmement,
you have
en tant que témoin,
to refuse
vous avez le droit
to answer
de ne pas
if
répondre.
You think it's going to Incriminate
si vous
yourself.
Pensez que ces réponses risquent de vous incriminer vous-même.
Do you understand it?
Est-ce que vous comprenez cela?
Understand what I have said regarding your
Est-ce
rights
que vous comprenez
and
ce
obligation?
Que je viens de vous dire concernant
Answered,
vos droits et obligations?
Yes, I do.
Réponse, oui, je comprends.
Le Président,
can you recall before the 17 April 1975,
pouvez-vous vous rappeler
where did you live
de la période précédant le 17 avril 1975, où habitiez-vous et quel était votre métier?
Vann Nath, Mr. President.
Vann Nath, réponse, Monsieur le Président,
from what I can recall,
d'après mes souvenirs,
in 1975,
en 1975, j'habitais dans la province de Battambang,
I was a painter at the time.
Dans le district de Sakai. J'étais peintre
Question.
De profession. Question.
And until the 17 April 75, where
Et jusqu'au 17 avril 75.
Now, on the 17 April 1975, Which was the main date? Where were you and what did you do?
Que faisiez-vous
one night on the 17th, I was still in the Badenbong province of Hao.
De réponse le 17 avril 1975, j'étais toujours dans la province de Battambang.
In the provincial town of Battambang.
Et dans la commune de la dans une commune de la province de Battambang.
Did the Khmer Rouge soldier enter and occupy on the date
est-ce
or when?
Que les Khmer Rouges sont entrés dans commune où vous étiez et que s'est-il passé? Réponse. Il s'agissait là du 17 avril 1975 vers 23 heures ou minuit. Nous avons eu vent
de
que les soldats se rapprochaient et se trouvaient à 1 kilomètre de la ville.
Ils
entouraient la ville et nous étions au courant. Nous avions ces informations, nous avons reçu ces informations dans la commune qui se trouve dans la province de Battambang. Question. Après le 17 avril 1975, où êtes-vous allé et qu'avez-vous fait? Réponse.
After the liberation, soldiers took control of Battambang
après
for 2 days.
Que après la libération des soldats ont pris le contrôle de Battambang pendant 2 jours. Ils avaient pour objectif d'évacuer toutes les personnes qui se trouvaient dans la province. Moi-même, ma famille, avons été évacués vers le nord-ouest de la ville, à environ 8 kilomètres. Il s'agissait d'un lieu où se trouvaient les rizières. Il n'y avait personne là à l'époque. Nous avons donc dû nous trouver un logement, un lieu où habiter. Nous devions tous travailler dans les rizières. Question. Qu'en était-il votre travail dans les rizières et votre lieu d'habitation? Où se trouvait-il? Alors, il s'agissait, réponse, du village de Romanito,
Samoy,
dans le secteur 4.
That was the names before the liberation soldiers entered.
Avant l'arrivée des soldats de la libération, c'est comme ça que l'on connaissait ce lieu. Il s'agissait de la commune de Norie, dans le sous-district de Sankai. Question.
President. On what day did you leave the Battambang provincial town to Omanitu?
Quel jour êtes-vous parti de la province de Battambang à
Omanitu?
Réponse, j'ai quitté Omanitu le jour où nous avons été évacués. Et 5 jours ou 6 jours plus tard, nous sommes arrivés à notre destination. La marche. Nous avons mis beaucoup de temps parce que nous marchions et la situation est très chaotique. Et nous avons mis 5 ou 6, voire 7 jours avant d'arriver à notre destination. Question. Que vous a-t-on demandé de faire lorsque vous étiez à Omanipi et dans le district de Samoy? Réponse. Tout d'abord, nous devions nous trouver un abri car il n'y avait pas de maison, il n'y avait que des arbres et des rizières. Et nous sommes allés dans des zones boisées où nous avons trouvé des arbres, des feuilles de palme, de manière à pouvoir nous construire un abri. Et l'après-midi, nous avons été convoqués à une réunion et on a divisé les personnes en groupe de manière à organiser le travail dans les rizières.
So first, question.
Après, une fois que vous avez construit votre, votre lieu d'hébergement, eh bien, on vous a demandé de travailler à la rizière, n'est-ce pas? Réponse, oui, effectivement. Question. Vous êtes resté là, vous avez travaillé là pendant combien de temps? Réponse. Je suis resté à partir du jour où je suis arrivé
until the 30th
jusqu'au
of December
1977, décembre 1977, date où Ankar m'a arrêté.
So you were arrested by Ankar at Omani
Ankar vous a arrêté à Omani P.
In sector 4, right?
Dans le secteur 4, but n'est-ce pas? Réponse.
At that time, I was called from that location and I was arrested in Banat.
De ce lieu et j'ai été arrêté à la coopérative de Banat. C'était à proximité de la rivière Sangka, qui se trouvait à environ 5 km de la coopérative où j'habitais.
Question. Can you describe to the chamber
pouvez-vous décrire devant la chambre quels ont été les événements
from the day of your arrest
concernant Ankar à partir du jour où vous avez été arrêté jusqu'au moment où vous avez été transféré de Battambang à Phnom Penh?
S21 office.
C'est-à-dire so, au moment où, jusqu'au moment où vous avez été transféré from the day you were arrested until you were transferred. Que s'est-il passé de la date de votre arrestation jusqu'au moment où vous avez été transféré à S21? Pouvez-vous nous raconter quels ont été les événements qui se sont produits pendant ce laps de temps? Réponse.
Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président,
I will describe based on my recollection
ma description
of the events
va se fonder sur
from my arrest.
Le récit des événements qui se sont déroulés à partir du moment où j'ai été arrêté.
On the 30 of December 77,
le 30 décembre 1977,
at the time that I was working
à ce moment-là, j'étais en train de travailler
in the rice field. It was
dans la rizière.
Harvesting season,
c'était
which
la saison de récolte.
It was about 5 or 6 kilometers from the cooperative.
Nous étions à 5 ou 6 kilomètres de la coopérative.
At about 5 p.m.,
où je vivais,
the chief of the cooperative,
vers 5 heures de l'après-midi, le chef de la coopérative, nommé Lung, chargé des affaires économiques pour le secteur 5,
went to the work site,
s'est rendu sur le lieu de travail,
me,
le lieu où je travaillais, et m'a dit que Ankar lui avait donné l'instruction de m'amener à Poussat, et il avait avec
However,
lui
he still needed some forces, and he pointed to me whether I could go with him.
De force, et il m'a demandé si je pouvais
me,
aller avec lui. Lorsqu'il,
at that time, I was about to get my food ration.
Lorsqu'il s'est adressé à moi, à ce moment-là, je
was worried because Poussat was far distance from Battambang, but I did not
moi, j'étais inquiet à ce moment-là parce
and
que
I told him,
ce n'était
it's
pas
up to you, brother, if that was the young guy's instruction, then I had to go.
So you have to pack, he told me,
but because we were in the rice field, I did not have much possession, just a few sets of old clothes.
Grand chose avec moi, j'avais pas beaucoup de possessions, j'avais juste des vêtements que je portais.
Et donc
nous avons eu à l'ordre de l'Ankar lorsque nous sommes arrivés à la coopérative.
Et bien,
vous devez revenir. Vous allez revenir à votre maison très bientôt.
And I told my wife that I was instructed to go to the province.
J'ai dit à ma femme
I did not say much, so I left my
house.
And when we arrived at the big cooperative,
ma
and this comrade
Lung
was standing there waiting for me.
C'est là que camarade
so
Lung
then we rode on an ox cart.
Là, m'attendait, et nous
there was only
nous
himself, myself, and a militiaman. I was not aware that I would be arrested.
Avait pas
when we arrived at the
Banat
cooperative,
pas que nous
he told me to go
coopérative de Balat, il m'a dit d'aller me reposer. Après m'être reposé pendant 30 minutes, j'ai été réveillé et on m'a donné l'instruction d'apporter une autre charrette
tiré par des bœufs.
Je me suis dit, mais comment pouvons-nous faire parce qu'il n'y a pas de bœufs de trait. Et
il m'a dit,
le faire et je n'ai fait que deux pas avant quoi j'étais arrêté. Il y avait des miliciens qui venaient de mon village.
And that one militiaman, from what I know, had killed a lot of people.
Un milicien, d'après ma, d'après ce que je savais, cette personne avait tué beaucoup de personnes. Et Camarade Pien, le chef de la coopérative, a donné l'instruction au milicien de me ligoter. Et moi, j'ai dit, mais qu'est-ce que j'ai fait de mal? Et qu'il ne savait pas, il avait reçu l'instruction de m'arrêter. Et à la coopérative, j'ai été ensuite, à partir de la coopérative, envoyé.
Shackle my legs. It's the same type of the shackle used at S21.
I was not know all the time, but for a while later, je n'étais pas conscient de ce qui se passait plus tard. Ils m'ont emmené et nous avons été tirés avec cette charrette à bleu. Nous arrivions à minuit. Nous sommes arrivés à la pagode de Samran. C'était là un centre de détention souvent utilisé dans le secteur 4. Et c'est là où j'étais détenu avec un autre cousin. Nous avons passé la nuit dans cet endroit-là. Nous avons été interrogés le matin. J'ai entendu le bruit d'une moto. Il s'agissait d'une Honda. Faisait partie en fait des locaux de la pagode.
And they call my name.
Ils ont ouvert la porte.
That was my name at the time.
Ils m'ont appelé par mon nom. Was the name of my godfather. C'était le nom de mon parrain.
Actually, my father was Vann
Song. À l'époque, le Vann Song était le nom de mon père.
But after he had me as his godson, I used his name as my surname.
Après, j'ai pris le nom de mon parrain, à savoir Heng Nath.
So that was what I know during the Khmer Rouge regime.
Ce que je savais pendant la période du régime Khmer Rouge. Après qu'on m'ait appelé mon nom, et bien je me suis levé, ils m'ont fait sortir, les gardes de la prison m'ont emmené, et il fallait que j'aille résoudre le problème. Les gardes m'ont dit, pas besoin de parler, vous saurez où aller, on va. Et
and if they decide to let you go, then you could go back home.
Si il est décidé que on va vous faire, on vous autorise à partir, vous pourrez rentrer chez vous. Donc on est monté sur une moto Honda avec un milicien portant un AK-47.
And we left the pagoda to the Kondal pagoda along the Songkhai River.
Donc nous sommes allés. Did not know that Kondal Pagoda was also a prison. Rivière Sangha. After we arrived, there were four or five soldiers in black. They arrested us immediately and sent us inside. Sarah went to one direction and I went to another direction.
In that room, I saw another person who was shackled with a wooden shackle. And later on, I realized there were other people.
Plus tard, j'ai vu d'autres personnes. Donc il y avait cinq personnes d'entre nous. Il s'agissait d'entraves épaisses de 5 cm, assez hautes. Ils avaient fait un trou dans ces entraves et nos pieds étaient placés dans ces orifices. Ils utilisaient une pince pour resserrer les entraves en bois.
At about 7 p.m.
Vers 19 heures,
I was taken of the Czech court for interrogation. So they tied my hands to the back and they put another Czech cord. And I thought probably that was the end of my life. So they walked me to the back of the pagoda and I was interrogated
as I was
alleged that I was a traitor of Onka and the revolution and they wanted to find a treacherous network of soldiers. They asked me for things that I never knew.
Posé des questions sur les choses que je ne
For instance, jamais, how many times
je n'aurais jamais
were the meetings held and where and who participated in the meetings
and what are their names and where are they now? I myself, I never attended any meeting with anybody.
When the bell was rung, we had to go and work. Sometimes we rested for a bit and we went to work again. The meetings were only those meetings held at the cooperative.
Les seules réunions qu'il y avait, c'était celles qui étaient tenues à la coopérative.
Then a person said you had to try to remember.
Vous devez essayer de vous rappeler.
Because Onka never made any wrong arrest.
How could I think if I never attended such event? Quelqu'un. Mais comment est-ce que je pouvais faire puisque je n'avais aucune connaissance
so
de pareils événements?
An electrical wire.
Ils ont ensuite utilisé un fil électrique.
There was a table 4 or 5 meters away from me, and they dragged a cable from that table to the location where I sat on a chair.
But when I went into that interrogation room, I was already shocked.
There were red plastic bags hanging on the wall. There were screws, there were metal screws and clamps.
And
the chair where I sat, there were blood drains, blood spots everywhere.
De sang, il y avait des traces de sang partout.
So then the person asked me again whether I remember.
Donc la personne m'a à nouveau posé la question,
and
à savoir, est-ce que vous
say anything, they
puisque
used
je ne pouvais
rien
dire,
wire,
le câble
attached to
le
a pin and attached to,
attaché
to my pants and my flesh
ils ont
on my
foot ce,
and another one was attached
pied,
to the back of the calf.
Et ils ont relié cela
and then they turned on the electricity.
Ils ont ensuite
after that,
branché l'électricité.
I became unconscious.
Et après cela,
I became conscious again after they splashed the water on my face.
Et,
and then they kept asking me again on the traitor, on the traitorous network.
Les réseaux
those
de
events,
traîtres,
I did not know.
Et je n'avais aucune connaissance
I became
de pareilles choses.
Several times. Then they
j'ai perdu connaissance
me back
à plusieurs reprises. Et ensuite, ils m'ont
I was not sure what I answered to them because my mind was not clear at the time.
Et je ne savais pas ce qui se passait.
I thought if they did that to me again tomorrow, then I would be dead.
Je pensais que
because
si
in my mind, after
s'ils devaient me refaire la même chose demain, eh bien,
room,
ils allaient me tuer au moment où ils m'ont ramené à la pièce.
A big jar of water, I would drink it all because I felt so hot.
Moi, j'avais
but
très
next
chaud.
Day another person was taken out for the interrogation.
Tout le contenu d'une grande vasque d'eau.
So they did not interrogate me again until the 7th January 1978 when a few guards
et le 7 janvier 78
holding some documents calling the names of the prisoners from the rooms
nom,
including my name.
Il y avait
so
mon
we were unshackled from the room and we were lined up outside
et on nous a
and
fait
we were cuffed.
Sortir à l'extérieur.
There were two trucks waiting for us, so we were instructed to board the trucks.
Il y avait deux camions qui nous attendaient et on nous a demandé de monter dans les camions.
Already,
et je pensais que c'était la fin,
tracks,
parce que lorsqu'on est monté sur... au moment où on montait sur les camions. Dans
so
les camions, je
I
me suis dit,
track,
où est-ce qu'ils vont nous emmener
and then they
je suis monté dans le camion,
with
ils nous ont
shackle.
À nouveau
there were six of us in that long
avec
and there were 18 people all together
et
in that track.
Il y avait au total 18 personnes
on another track,
qui étaient enchaînées dans
people.
Ce camion. Dans l'autre
so
camion, il y avait 32 personnes.
Afternoon, the tracks left.
Pendant donc l'après-midi,
I became hopeless already. Everyone of us, because
moi,
we knew that we would be killed.
Nous avons tous perdu espoir parce que nous pensions
but
que nous allions tous être tués.
and Vann that night fell.
Mais
we did not even have anything to eat or were given anything to eat.
At about midnight, on n'avait rien à manger vers minuit.
The track stopped, but we were not sure where we were.
Mais on ne savait pas où on était.
At that time, I did not know where the track stopped.
Only later on that I knew. Où le camion s'était arrêté. Je ne l'ai appris que plus tard.
In front of the current Beehive radio station.
Arrêté, le so the track stopped à l'endroit there. Où se trouve and actuellement la station radio Beehive.
Shackled, they did not allow us to
puisque nous avions les pieds entravés, nous ne pouvions so pas descendre du camion. Et donc, ils ont utilisé des
menottes through another hand of another prisoner.
Les prisonniers les uns aux autres avec des menottes et ensuite ils ont enlevé l'entrave qui nous liait les pieds. Et on était dans un état de faiblesse très important à l'époque.
So
on n'avait pas la force de marcher, donc on n'arrivait pas à être stable sur nos pieds.
Et on nous a demandé biographie.
Nous, il y avait deux rangées. On nous a demandé des informations sur nos biographies. On nous a demandé d'écrire notre nom. J'ai donné mon nom. J'ai dit que je venais de la 5e coopérative de la zone du Nord-Ouest.
Et
après avoir répondu à ces questions sur nos biographies, nous avons tous été, on nous a tous bandé les yeux. On a utilisé une pour nous attacher le cou les uns aux autres et pour nous faire marcher en tirant cette corde.
At that time, we avec cette could corde. Not see, but that was when we only listened and followed the footsteps.
La nuit noire, on ne pouvait qu'entendre les bruits de pas et on ne savait pas qu'on devait tourner et certains d'entre nous ont buté sur la clôture en zinc.
They joke around that we were like the blind.
Les gardes ou les personnes qui étaient autour de nous ont ri.
And I was kicked
et lorsqu'on marchait en ligne, et on nous donnait coup de pied. On m'a donné coup de pied et je ne savais pas ce que j'avais fait de mal.
So I fell and I got up and continued walking.
Et j'ai continué,
and
je me suis repris, j'ai continué à
into
marcher.
A room, we
après
were
cela,
each photograph.
Dans une after salle, on nous a pris
the blindfold,
photos,
I saw the camera in front of my
et ensuite on nous a remis le bandage.
So then one prisoner would be photographed ensuite, while the next donc, would sit. Because we were cuffed together
puisque nous étions
and we
menottés les uns aux autres, un prisonnier devait s'asseoir tout en étant chez un autre
which is now mass building
pour que la photo soit prise.
And we were put into the long row of
shackles.
There were 20 or 30 of us in each row of those shackles.
Il y avait peut-être 20 personnes, 30 personnes entre nous. Nous étions tous enchaînés les uns à côté des autres.
Et we were stripped of those
on
clothes.
Nous a enlevé,
some had swords and they just wore the swords.
Que nous portions,
and for those who did not have any swords, they were given shorts about an hour later.
Pour ceux qui n'avaient pas de shorts, on leur a donné
there was only
like
shorts with nothing to tighten the waist.
Il n'y avait rien pour
because probably they were afraid that they be, that we would take the string from the waist to tighten it to hang ourselves or to commit a suicide.
Que the nous l'utilisions pour nous suicider so car les conditions étaient tellement inhumaines.
The food was so little.
Il y avait tellement peu à manger.
There was a big pot of gruel to be distributed among 50 or 60 of us, so we only had 3 spoons of gruel for each
50
meal.
Ou 60 d'entre nous. Et nous
and the spoon was like a coffee spoon, so little. It's not like a normal rice spoon.
On avait droit à 2 ou 3 cuillères de gruau. Donc c'était vraiment des
and the spoons would be collected and if any prisoner hid or concealed a spoon and if they found it out
repas,
then they would
les gardes trouvaient que nous avions caché une cuillère
so
ou que nous n'avions pas rendu une cuillère, ils nous donnaient le coup de pied Et pendant deux ou trois jours, les conditions de vie étaient tellement inhumaines. J'ai perdu ma dignité.
Because the condition of the prisoners and the guard were so distant, it's like human compared to animals. Even with animals, they would give enough food.
On peut imaginer entre des animaux et des êtres humains. On ne donnait que très peu à manger. Je suis resté dans cette pièce.
I arrived on the 7th of January 1978, and I entered that room.
Et
on that night of that
7th,
and I stayed in that room for more than 1 month, probably 1 month and a few days.
Je suis resté dans cette pièce pendant un mois et probablement quelques
jours.
And the
condition of the people living in that room, from what I can say, at night,
je trouvais dans cette pièce après ce que je peux dire le soir.
And I'm talking about the right of people at in that room. They were only allowed to lie down, and we would not be allowed to sit up unless we sought permission from the guards, otherwise we would be beaten up.
Sauf,
on the whiteboard, there was regulations, internal regulations. For example, we would be warned not to make noise or communicate with one another.
We had to
listen to the guards and not be liberal. And so on and so forth. So we could not do anything without any permission.
Donc, on ne pouvait rien faire sans permission.
We had received a bowl of gruel at 8 o'clock in the morning, and we got another one
matin,
at 8 in the evening.
Et
we were
le soir à 20
allowed to do exercise in the morning, but while we were still shackled.
Mais tout en étant entravé.
In our room, we slept there and ate there and relieved ourselves inside the same room.
Tout ça dans la même pièce.
And we were not allowed to move even an inch from where we belonged,
where we put.
And when we were allowed to do exercise,
quand nous étions autorisés à faire de l'exercice,
our legs were still shackled to the bar, the metal bars, and we could like hop.
Jambes restaient enchaînées à la
to
barre.
Do exercise. If we didn't hop, then they would beat us also. And
si
we were so weak, and how could
nous
we
très faibles,
hop? But we just
alors
did it against our will to avoid being whipped.
Des coups.
And while doing the exercise, we could only stop hopping after we received an order from operation from the guards. Otherwise, we would hop until we die.
Continuer
and
à sauter,
they allowed
mourir.
Us to have a bath.
Nous
and a young guard would use a hose, a water hose,
pour nous un
and
un tuyau d'arrosage
pour the water on approximately 50 prisoners,
arroser à peu près
all at once.
15 prisonniers en même temps.
And after 5 minutes, they would stop pouring the water.
Puis on
so
d'arroser les prisonniers.
We had never been washed
donc
or
s'est jamais vraiment
had
levé
bath for quite some time,
pendant
so
longtemps.
We had developed some kind of skin rashes and we felt
peau.
So itchy and the floor was wet and we couldn't sleep
et
after
le sol plutôt était mouillé.
The bath. So
dormir,
we had to remove our clothes to dry the wet floor until it dried so that we could sit up.
Pour qu'on puisse de nouveau s'asseoir.
And of course, we had to remove our clothes to do so, but it was so uncomfortable because we were shackled, and then we had to remove our clothes while still being shackled. You could imagine how difficult it was. And we were so hungry that we could eat insects, even the insects that dropped from the ceiling, then we would immediately grab it and eat. And when we were eating such insects and spotted by the guard, then we would lie to them that we did not do anything. If they found out that we were eating insects, we would be beaten. Also, so we could do that only if we avoid being seen by the guards. So the death is imminent, and people died one after another. And at about 10 to 11 p.m., the corpse would be removed. And we ate our meal next to the dead body, and we did not care anyway because we were like animals.
Ça ne nous faisait rien parce
and
que
everyone
que
would
d'animal.
Be treated the same. And until the day I was taken downstairs,
un jour, j'étais emmené
I could hardly walk because after more than 1 month being motionless, I was so skinny and weak.
And then maigre, très faible.
After hearing that I would be called, I started to realize that my day had come. Because people came to ask in my room to see whether there was the person named Nath, which was my name. Then I was so frightened to hear that people would be looking or searching for my name. And then I told myself that I didn't care any longer because I could be killed any time if they would wish to do so. And I better died rather than living in such condition. And I did not think of any other thing other than being thirsty and hungry. I was so hungry that I had never experienced that hunger before. And I thought that even eating a human flesh would be a good meal for me also at that moment. And then when they searched for my name and called my name, then they asked people to remove my calf. And I was the last person in a line of in line of other prisoners, so they had to remove other prisoners before they could really remove me from the cuffs. And as I told you, after I was removed from the cuffs, I could not stand up. I needed assistance to make sure I could stand up. And because I could not move any inches during the last more than 1 month under detention. And that day I came downstairs and I was not blindfolded, although my handcuffs were still put on. And I noticed earlier that when prisoners were taken to be interrogated or taken away, then they would be blindfolded. But I observed that I was removed my blindfold because I believe that they did so not to, when people were blindfolded because they didn't want people to recognize anything. So I felt a little bit different when I was not blindfolded. Then I was walked by three people.
J'ai été escorté par trois personnes.
Helped me to walk.
Deux qui m'aidaient à marcher.
From upstairs downward, and then we went into the middle building, the room.
Puis nous sommes allés dans un.
And then I saw a few people
dans une pièce où
sitting
j'ai vu quelques
there.
Personnes assises.
At the beginning, I did not know who they were, but later on, I knew they were the chief. In that location,
les chefs.
I didn't know his name because people called him Brother East. And I just called him Brother East, and then he asked me how long I had been in a painting. And then I told him about my background of my painting experience in 1965. So it's almost 10 years. Then I saw the other people who already ready there. I remember Bu Ming and another person from France, Kun, and the other three people before me. And he said that the Angkor needed a big portrait of the leaders, and they asked us whether we could produce or paint such a portrait. And I told him that I had not been practicing this painting for long, but I would do my best to paint the portrait. And then he gave me a big photo, and I did not know who he was because I was in the rural area, and I did not know that person. I knew he would have been the leader, but he asked me to paint a bigger portrait of this individual. And my ears at that time were difficult to listen to him, and he asked me to take a rest for 3 days, and he said that I smell like shit, and that asked me to have my mustache and hair shaved, and asked that two guards had to accompany me in order to avoid me being committing suicide. And I told him that I assured them not to worry because I was already freed, and I enjoyed this moment. So they gave me a scarf, Khmer scarf, and sets up clothes to change. But I had developed skin rashes all over my body. I didn't remember when what date it was, but it was about 12 that I was given the rice. I could not chew the rice because my jaws became so sore that I could only chew about a few chewings, and then I stopped. And after a moment, then the East brother advised me to work on the portrait, and he asked me to try to paint a draft of a portrait, and then I tried. And after my detention for long, then I felt so trembling holding the paintbrush. I knew that if I did not paint well, I would be in big trouble. I was so nervous. The first portrait was bad because it was a black and white portrait.
Parce que c'était en noir et blanc.
Because I did not learn that at school. I learned how to mix colors in painting, but when it comes to black and white, it was a new skill for me.
Peindre en noir et blanc, pour moi, c'était quelque chose de nouveau.
I told him that I would like to switch to painting the color portrait. Then he asked, he gave me the choices. He said that okay, whatever you could be good at, then you should you should choose it, and to make sure that Angkor would be pleased. And then I realized that it was the life and death situation. Of course, the color portrait could save my life. If I made the portrait attractive, then the Angkor would be pleased with the painting, then I would be spared from being executed. At the beginning, the portrait was not that good, but he believed that I was a painter, so he could make use of me at the location. And I had been working hard on my work, and then they put guards to guard my work until the 7th of January 1979. I hope this is the brief summary of my background and is and story.
Voilà, en gros, mon histoire.
The president.
Le président.
You said you were arrested at Battambang province, but you were not told of any offenses of yours while being arrested. Mr. Vann, they did not tell me anything. They asked me to collect rattan and post sat. The president, then when you were interrogating, then you were asked to produce the network, the traitorous network and other associates to topple the regime at that time. That correct, Mr. Vann? That's correct,
oui,
Your Honor.
Exact.
The President, when you
Question.
Were sent to
Phnom Penh,
how long would it take to get to Phnom Penh?
Pris de temps pour
Is it one night or one
nuit,
day and a half?
Un jour et demi?
Mr. Vann,
Réponse.
So far as I remember,
Pourtant, je me souvienne,
I left at about 12
on est parti vers
o'clock and I arrived
midi.
At Phnom Penh at about 2 a.m. at night.
À 2 heures du matin.
Sorry, 2 a.m. in the morning. The President, you
Question.
Said that you were not given any food all on the road when you were on the way to Phnom Penh. So when you wanted to relieve yourself, were
Et
you allowed
si
to do so among the other
si
people?
Vous soulager, est-ce que vous pouviez le faire?
Mr. Vann, they were not allowed us to do so. They only threw a container, a 5-liter container, for us to relieve ourselves in such a container.
Pour faire nos besoins.
It's a ammunition box.
C'était une caisse de munitions.
The President, you said that there were
Question.
Six. There were two trucks loaded up.
Qu'il y avait deux
so there were
de prisonniers.
36 people on those two tracks.
Au total, 36 personnes.
My question is that when people were shackled to their legs with the wooden
étaient,
form of shackles, were the hands also
de bois
cuffed or handcuffed?
Qui enserraient les pieds. Mais est-ce que les prisonniers étaient aussi menottés ou pas?
Mr. Vann, our hands were not handcuffed. Were you blindfolded, said the President, when you were being sent from Battambang to
Phnom Penh?
Mr. Vann, no, we were not blindfolded,
non,
Your Honor.
Pas de bandeau sur les yeux.
The President.
Question.
You already told us about the arrest Anka made against you.
Vous avez déjà dit
and
vous
you
arrêté.
Told us details, a brief detail about your captivity until the 7th of January. The
captivity
chamber would like you to also tell us
Mais la chambre doit aussi
more concerning the food ratio.
Les rations
alimentaires. You said you were detained at building D.
Vous dites que vous avez
and
été
that you were given three
D,
spoons
et que vous donnez
of
trois cuillères
gruel,
de gruel.
And then two times a day.
Deux fois par
so
jour.
How could you manage to eat your meals since you were shackled to the legs and that you could not even sit up or how could you elaborate about eating habits at that location?
Vous étiez nourri?
Mr. Vann, Mr. President, there was a guard who would bring a big bowl of gruel and place it next to the bar, the metal bar, and then asked us to share the gruel, to distribute the gruel among ourselves. So we were given the spoons to take the gruel from that big bowl. And then the gruel was distributed. So we were given a plate and a spoon, a teaspoon, not a rice spoon. And there was a dish of soup, a very small dish of soup,
un petit plat de
with
soupe,
banana tree
avec
used as vegetable,
des feuilles de bananier en guise
and then
de
we could
légumes.
Eat, we could finish in just two or three spoons, since
et
it is since it was the teaspoon, then we could feel like it took longer to finish the meal,
café,
although it was very minimal.
En fait,
and then we
peu.
Could not move from our location.
Nous
we just left the plate next to us until they were collected by the
guard.
Le garde la the president, so after
question.
Eating your meals, then
après
the guard would
repas,
collect all the big bowls and plates and spoons.
Do
I understand that correctly?
It's exact.
Mr. Vann, your president, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
The president,
question.
During the time when you were detained,
pendant votre
and
détention,
as you said, you had to relieve yourself
vous deviez parfois faire des besoins.
Into a container,
vous avez dit que vous donnez pour ça
and then
une
you
boîte.
Ate there, you slept there.
Vous dormiez là, vous mangiez là.
The question is that how could the waste, human waste, be discarded?
Je me demande comment évacuer les
Mr.
déchets humains.
The guards, there was one young guard who could who would come and collect the waste to be discarded and then would bring us the new containers for us to use it and, for another day. So he would repeat this routine.
Cela se faisait régulièrement.
The president
question.
You mentioned something which is of good interest, that you said that the prisoners were allowed to only wear the underwear while the clothes
les vêtements
were stripped
les
off.
Portés. On les faisait se déshabiller, on ne leur laissait
and
qu'un
the
short.
Belt of the pants
et vous avez dit que
or the shorts would be removed
ne
to
pas
avoid
garder de ceinture.
To assure that
ça
prisoners could not use it to commit suicide.
Les tentatives de suicide.
So when you mentioned about clothes refer to shirt and trousers. So can you tell us whether prisoners would be stripped of their clothes entirely? I mean, some of them would
si
be naked, waiting the guard to bring clothes to them, or all had some clothes to wear on.
Autre chose, ou bien est-ce garder quelque chose sur eux?
Mr. Vann, when our clothes were stripped
quand
off, they only removed the black clothes, because the black clothes would be taken away.
Noirs,
other clothes other than the black ones would be left
noirs,
with us.
On nous les laissait.
However, those clothes would not contain
mais
any kind of string
il ne fallait pas qu'il y ait
or belts,
quelques ficelles,
and
ceintures que
we
ce
could
soit
not even see any
vêtements.
Shirts with buttons.
Et on ne pouvait pas non plus avoir de chemise qui ait des boutons.
The president, so a prisoner could have a shirt,
avoir
a pants,
chemise,
and some
pantalon,
spare the clothes. Or would they
rechange,
be allowed to have a one set of clothes only?
Ou bien est-ce que vous n'aviez qu'un jeu de vêtements?
Mr. Vann,
réponse.
Your Honor, actually, we were allowed to only have only the dress or the clothes
tout ce qu'on avait,
that we were wearing, not
other
additional
pas
clothes.
Vêtements.
The President, you said
question.
That after having a bath, you got soaked or wet. But how could you really take off your hands? I mean, to dry it. I mean, for the shirt, it would be okay. But how could you really remove your
hands
from the shackles? Because you said that your legs were already attached to the shackles. So, what I don't know how you could remove it from the shackle. Could you please explain how it worked? And I mean how you could dry
vous à faire sécher
your clothes before you could put them on.
Avant de les remettre.
Please. I think we find it difficult to understand and need your further elaboration on
de
this.
Comprendre cela. Nous avons besoin que vous nous en disiez un peu plus.
Mr. Vann Nath, Mr. President, I would like to clarify it as follows. Our legs.
Faut que je vous explique que
I would like to apologize. I would like to put my legs up here.
Excusez-moi si
the legs were shackled.
Nos pieds étaient,
so if we removed our
on pouvait retirer
hands,
son short,
then we can remove the entirely from one leg, but then we insert the remaining of the pants into a, you know, like the margins of the shackle. So when it got soaked, then it was soft, so it could be removed. But it took us 30 minutes to remove it from our body entirely. So then we would dry it and then wear it in the way how we actually removed it. So it took us
de la même
so much time.
Et ça nous prenait beaucoup de
That's
temps.
How it worked.
Voilà comment ça marchait.
The President, we noticed that when you were
question.
Arrested on the 7th of...
Vous avez été arrêté,
you arrived at the place on the 7th or 8th of January,
dans la nuit du 7 janvier
78. It was cold during that time, and could you please tell us the condition in that room when it was cold and then you got wet? Were you given any blanket or any other kind of scarf to cover during the night to make you warm, or were you left
autre chose pour vous couvrir, ou bien est-ce que vous a laissé tel quel mouillé?
Mr. President, we had no other choice other than being very patient,
pas d'autre choix que d'être très patient.
We had to bear with it,
et
whatever it was. The President, what about the other prisoners? Were they subjected to the same condition or were they exceptional?
Assujettis aux mêmes conditions, ou bien c'était quelque chose d'exceptionnel?
Mr. Vann Nath, Mr. President, everyone would be treated the same.
Non, tout le monde était traité de la même manière.
The President,
question.
In your room, you shared
cellule,
a common big room.
C'était
how many prisoners were there during the time when you were in captivity for more than 1 month?
Et pendant ce mois que vous avez passé dans cette cellule?
Mr. Vann Nath, Mr. President, in our room, the number of prisoners could vary. Sometimes there were 65 people, sometimes there were only 40, and sometimes there were 50 of us. It depends on how prisoners were being moved from one room to another. I think the highest prisoner in that room was more than 60 people.
Le nombre de prisonniers le plus grand était une soixantaine.
The President,
question.
In general, through your observation, you noted that when prisoners were removed or were taken away from the room, were taken on a regular basis, and how many of them would be taken away?
Combien de prisonniers emmenait-on ainsi chaque jour?
Mr. Vann Nath, when I was in that room, I only knew what happened in the room because I could not see outside. It was not very frequent that my inmates were removed. Sometimes three of us would be removed and one only came back. Sometimes three were taken away and then all of them would be returned, but sometimes they never came back. The president, you said that during the time and the, when you were detained, there were dead bodies. And normally when people died, you said that they would be left on the floor until they would be removed from the room. My question is, how often did you see such dead bodies or such incidents?
Ce genre d'incident s'est produit.
Mr. Vann Nath.
Réponse.
Mr. President, so far as I recollect,
pourtant que je me souvienne,
during the more than 1 month I was detained, there were 4 people who died in that, in such a manner.
De cette manière.
The President, question. From your description, you yourself
il ressort de votre description
were not interrogated
que vous-même n'avez pas été
interrogé
par les interrogateurs de S21.
Was it correct or you were not interrogated at all during the time of your detention by the S21 staff?
Pendant votre détention à S21?
One night, Mr.
Réponse.
President, I was not interrogated at that location.
Non, je n'ai pas été interrogé à
S21.
Question.
So it means you were not tortured besides being detained and starved in that room in such an inhumane condition.
On vous a affamé, on vous a détenu.
It means you were not taken out to be tortured.
Et ceci sont des conditions inhumaines, mais vous n'avez pas été interrogé. Réponse, non, c'est une chose qui ne m'est pas arrivée.
The president.
Question.
Did you witness any incident of torture being done by the S21 staff or interrogators or prison guard on any other prisoners? If so, what did you see?
Torture pratiquée sur les prisonniers italiens. Qu'est-ce que vous avez pu voir et qu'est-ce qui a fait que vous avez pu voir? Comment avez-vous pu voir de tels actes de torture pratiqués?
Réponse. Monsieur le Président,
sur cette question, j'aimerais vous dire que lorsque je suis allé, lorsque je travaillais au rez-de-chaussée, j'ai été le témoin d'incidents. Il s'agit là d'interrogatoires. Permettez-moi d'évoquer un incident pour exprimer mon propos, Monsieur le Président. Ce que j'ai clairement vu
was highlighted in my painting.
Ce qui a été le sujet d'une de mes peintures.
The location of the wooden frames where children used to climb.
Lorsque l'on voit les l'endroit où les enfants à l'époque du lycée grimpaient à la corde. Alors je ne me rappelle pas quelle était la nationalité de la personne, mais à l'époque, frère East,
let me use the word,
permettez-moi d'utiliser le terme
brother East, because that's
frère
what I used
East,
to call him.
Car c'est de cette manière-là que
East
je l'appelais.
Brought that person,
frère Est,
and that
a amené cette personne.
Could sculptured brother
et
number one, and the sculpture was exact and in a short period of time, because the three of us would spend 5 or 6 months just to make one sculpture. And probably that artist was clever, so that he wanted to try him. And through the experience,
l'intention était de mettre à l'épreuve.
He in fact did not know anything about sculpturing.
Mais à l'époque, cette personne ne savait rien de la sculpture. Il ne savait même pas mouler.
So,
When ne savait même pas the sculpture was brought in, there were four or five guards and they watched him doing the sculpturing.
So then brother East saw that he was useless and he left. And the guards took him back.
Regardez ce qu'il faisait.
But he was not taken to his room. He was taken to that location that I described. And from the view through the window that I could see, I could see
sur le lieu dont je voulais parler.
Clearly,
et j'ai pu très clairement voir ce qui se passait.
It was like 10 or 10:30 p.m. at night.
C'est pas passé là en journée, c'était vers 22h30
la nuit, draw that painting in order to depict what I
dans
saw.
Cette peinture, j'ai essayé
but
the
painting was actually like during the daytime, but when it happened, it was during the night time.
La peinture, however, when the guards saw that we could see it, situation, le jour,
the guards came and
passé,
shut the windows so that
mais
we could
ensuite,
no longer
ce qui s'est passé,
see.
C'est que and that les was one incident that I saw. Fenêtre, donc on ne
and I did not see any other
incidents
except the screaming from the prisoners.
Le hurlement de ce prisonnier.
We heard the screaming almost on a daily basis, sometimes from this building or that building.
Au quotidien, des cris qui parvenaient de ce bâtiment-là.
The president.
Question.
And you yourself, when you were allowed to
vous-même, lorsqu'on
paint,
vous a autorisé à peindre.
How was the living condition? Where did you live or stay?
Vos conditions de vie? Où est-ce que
because you were a prisoner, but with
placé,
a special condition that you were released in order to do the painting.
De conditions spéciales,
so where did you live and what was the food like?
Travailler à la peinture. Et
there were two stages,
Mr. President.
First, after I went to the ground floor,
tout d'abord, lorsque je suis allé au rez-de-chaussée,
at night time,
la nuit,
a guard took me to a separate room.
M'emmener
it was
dans
not
une salle,
not the, into the same room.
Ce n'était pas la même pièce.
It was a separate room.
Il s'agissait d'une
it
pièce
was
séparée.
There were other workshop people who stayed there,
qui travaillaient à l'atelier,
like woodcrafter, and we were not shackled in that room. And there was a sleeping mat. There was a mosquito net, although we could not use it as a mosquito net, but we could use it to cover our bodies.
Mais on pouvait l'utiliser pour recouvrir nos corps.
Anka seemed to trust me more than I was allowed to stay at the workshop.
Dans l'atelier.
And the food ration
et
was brought in by the guard from outside. It was proper. There was rice
correct,
and
soup il y avait de la
as the food rationed for the guards.
Comme c'était le
the president,
cas pour ce qui était des
was it for all for those people who worked
question,
in the workshop like a woman?
Est-ce qu'il en valait de même pour toutes les personnes
yes,
qui travaillaient
the
dans
same.
L'atelier comme Boumang?
The
réponse,
president.
Oui, c'était la même chose.
What did they order you and your group
question.
To paint? And how many
vous
paintings
a,
did you do?
Donné l'instruction de peindre à vous et à votre groupe?
Vannat.
Et combien de peintures avez-vous faites?
I could not recall on the number
réponse,
of paintings. However, from my vague recollection, we only painted the pictures of the party, that is the picture of brother number one.
Parti,
I could not recall maybe five
images, des
or six
de numéro
portraits
un,
of brother number
cinq
one
ou six
and another
de
painting.
Un, et
the meeting of the Vietnamese in front of the microphone.
Il s'agissait de peindre les Vietnamiens devant un microphone.
Well.
Les Vietnamiens étaient battus et j'ai peint cette image. Et j'ai dû faire des retouches également
molds,
sur
so
la sculpture, sur le moulage.
Jan Moksang-kun
et nous trois, Jan Moksang-kun, Jan Moksang-kun, moi-même, nous quatre en fait, nous avons
making sculpture of brother number one.
Pour faire la sculpture
this is my response,
Your Honor. De frère numéro un. Voilà ma réponse, Monsieur le Président.
The President.
Question.
You said brother East. You mean the
vous avez
accused.
Parlé de frère Est. Par frère Est, vous entendez l'accusé dont le nom est Kangek Yves, alias Duc. Est-ce exact?
One not, Mr. President.
Réponse, Monsieur le Président.
Yes, I mean the accused.
Oui. Par ce nom-là, je désigne
President,
ici l'accusé.
During the time,
question.
They had an interest in you and ordered you to do the painting of the leaders
Pendant
of that regime.
Cette période-là, ces personnes avaient un intérêt.
Did you observe that the brother East or the accused come often to the place where you do the painting in the workshop? If so, how many times?
Dans l'endroit où vous faisiez la peinture
One
et dans l'atelier.
My apology, Mr. President.
Could
you repeat your question?
The President. Excusez-moi, Monsieur le Président, pouvez-vous répéter votre question?
In the workshop.
Question.
How many times did you see
dans l'atelier,
East
où vous travaillez,
come to inspect your work?
Combien de fois avez-vous vu
If so,
frère Est
how many
qui
times from what you can recall?
Inspecter votre travail, l'avancement de vos travaux?
When,
Est-ce que
Mr.
vous pouvez
President,
vous rappeler de la fréquence de ces passages?
I thought he
Réponse.
Came almost every day.
Je pensais qu'il venait presque tous les
he
jours.
Came very often.
Il venait très souvent.
It was rare that he did not come.
Il était rare qu'il ne vienne pas.
The President, what did
Question.
You observe regarding his attitude?
Pu observer
He's a laughing person, a serious person.
S'agissait-il d'une personne souriante?
Oh, he was
Était-il
a very
une personne riante? Était-il inquiet,
One
très
night,
inquiet?
Mr. President,
Réponse.
Every time he entered the workshop.
À chaque
When
fois
we knew
qu'il entrait dans l'atelier,
workshop,
lorsqu'il savait qu'il entrait dans
we
l'atelier,
had to move to another
qu'il entrait
in order to wait
dans
for
l'atelier,
his instructions.
Nous devions
And the second point,
aller dans un coin et attendre ses instructions.
It's difficult that we,
Autre chose,
the prisoners, had to be afraid of him and to respect him
être,
as the top leader, as the anchor in that location.
Craindre, et nous devions le respecter en tant que
and
représentant
his from what I could observe,
le plus éminent de l'anchor dans la prison. Et à l'époque,
Who
je pensais
clever,
que c'était un directeur,
and
une personne
manpower,
and qui était intelligente, qui avait du pouvoir,
so
et nous avions peur, nous devions le
I
respecter. À chaque fois qu'il pénétrait dans la pièce, moi je n'osais pas m'asseoir sur une chaise, et je devais rester debout et attendre ses instructions.
The President.
Question.
Now it is time to have
Nous
a break.
Nous arrivons à l'heure de la
time
pause.
For changing the DVD
le
recording.
Moment est venu également de changer
so the
le
chamber
disque.
Will adjourn for 20 minutes
Nous allons
and resume at
faire une pause de 20 minutes
11 a.m.
Et nous reprendrons les débats à 11 heures.
Court officer, can
J'invite
you
l'huissier
provide
à
refreshment
accompagner
through the
le
witness
témoin et
and bring him back when the court resumes.
Vous devez également le ramener avant le début, avant la suite de l'audience. Merci.